Shocking details have emerged about alleged nexus between Khalistani terrorists and Al-Qaeda's JNK commander Zakir Musa's suspected role in the Amritsar grenade attack. Now, recent investigations have revealed that there could be the handiwork of Khalistani terrorists and their counterparts in JNK being funded, of course, by Pakistan's ISI. Take a look at this report.
Amritsar rocked by grenade attack in broad daylight. Mayhem and bloodbath at Rajasansi's Nirankari Bhavan. And the needle of suspicion clearly pointing to Khalistani and Jammu and Kashmir branch of Al-Qaeda terror nexus. Sources told India Today that Jammu and Kashmir's Al-Qaeda commander Zakir Musa is believed to have met suspected Khalistani sleeper cell operatives in the past few days. Musa, who was reportedly spotted in Amritsar, might have helped the Khalistani terrorists in carrying out the attack.
Terror act leke chal rahe hain aur kyunki ek group de khilaf जो हुई है वारदात हुई है ना कि किसी इंडिविजुअल के खिलाफ हुई है तो इस तरह से एज अ टेरर एक्ट लेके जाए
जस्ट डेज अगो एन इंटेल अलर्ट बाय द पंजाब डीजीपी ऑन 14th ऑफ नवंबर हैड वार्न्ड 5 टू 7 टेररिस्ट्स इनफिल्ट्रेटिंग द स्टेट टू कैरी आउट स्ट्राइक्स In fact, investigations into Jalandhar blast, which took place in September, revealed a terror tango between Khalistani terrorists and Jammu and Kashmir terror groups. Intelligence agencies have revealed that the Khalistani terrorists were supplying arms to terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir. On October 10th, three Kashmiri students were arrested over their alleged involvement in the blasts.
All this suggests that the militancy is in a revival mode in Punjab, actively supported, aided and abetted from across the border. So we have to take necessary action accordingly.
There have been instances of Pakistan's ISI and the likes of Hafiz Saeed helping Khalistani terrorists to bleed India. The ISI is believed to have funded logistical support for Jalandhar blasts last September. Khalistani terrorists are also believed to have killed a number of political leaders in last 2 years.
Security agencies have been gravely concerned about Khalistani extremist forces once again raising their heads in Punjab. But the entry of Zakir Musa has almost been surprising. This, with the backing of Pakistan ISI, could create mayhem in Punjab with the link of Kashmir terror group with Sikh extremist. Pakistan wants to gain its own ounce of blood from Punjab with raising of these particular terror modules. But if this is true, this is a grave concern which needs to be tackled both by the center and the state. With camera person Sanjeev, this is Kamaljeet Sandhu in Delhi for India Today.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.